caught this Sonoran whip snake on the dirt road. This is just one of my favorite snakes. I just like the color. I like its grace, its beauty, and it's also a challenge to catch, especially when it's going full steam ahead. I'm almost too old for that sort of thing. It's another one of those speedsters with the racing stripes running along the sides of its body. It also has that beautiful race car-like head with big eyes to hunt down its favorite prey. It's got a broad menu. It eats lizards, snakes, small mammals, as well as insects. The scales are smooth. Many snakes have keeled scales. These scales are not keeled at all, and so the texture is very smooth.